When you work at home, sometimes you need a file from your PC at work, right? Now, you can easily access what you need with PC on TV.
Ready to give it a try?
Just follow along. First, press the home button on the remote, then select PC on TV from the source menu. Next, you need to use Easy Connection to Screen. Never used Easy Connection to Screen before? Don't worry, it's easy. From the PC on TV main screen, select Windows PC. Then, the Windows PC guide will appear. With the link on the guide screen, you can download an app to your PC. When you access the link from a browser on your PC, you can install and launch the app. Now, log in with your Samsung account and you're almost done. Now, the connected remote PC labeled with your username will show up as an icon on your TV. Just select it to get easy connection to screen immediately. After you've connected once, you can connect to your PC from your TV again whenever you want from a single button. Now, it's easy to work comfortably from home, don't you think? Need a document you downloaded on your phone? Not to worry, it's as easy as pressing a button. Select Samsung Dex from the PC on TV menu. See the on-screen guide? As the guide shows, when you pull down the notification bar on your phone, you'll see the Samsung Dex button. Tap it. Now, choose a TV to connect to, then tap the Start Now button, and that's it. Your TV screen will switch over to the Dex screen. Wondering if you can still use your phone after connecting to the TV? Of course you can! Multitasking is a basic feature. You can check your messages and make calls while reviewing documents on your TV. Okay, so the connection you made from your phone is now saved on your TV, so you can pull up Samsung Dex again anytime you want. Try Microsoft 365 optimized for Samsung TV. On the PC on TV main screen, select the Microsoft 365 icon. Then just enter your ID and password. How easy is that? Now, you've got all of Microsoft Office at your fingertips. That means you can use Excel, PowerPoint, and Word, and load up files you edited on your phone or other devices, so you can keep on working right from your TV. Now, you're all set to use PC on TV? Enjoy!